What is going on, everyone? I'm TimeTraveler65, back with another video, this time on Scrap Mechanic. Scrap Mechanic is a game that I recently found that I seem to have an appreciation for. So today what I plan to do in the video is to show off a bit in the Steam Workshop. Now, I'm not going to use a Pokeball. I want to use the plane, but here's the problem. It's not in a flat area. We'll see how it goes. Let's place the lift down actually back here and spawn the plane in. See if we can take off with it. With bombs. So, we're gonna build it. Facing the wrong direction. It's also facing the wrong direction. Okay, there we go. It's a beauty. Just to show that the bombs actually work, let's not do that just yet. I'm going to get rid of this. There we go, now we're going to get rid of this block. There we go, now the bombs should be working. And they're going to be willing to fall out. Don't worry, they don't actually blow up. It sucks! What? I didn't say that. Jump. There we go. Hop into the seat. So we gotta make sure that our hands and feet are inside the plane at all times. But I don't really care. So let's go. Oh, there's a bit of lag. Crashed into a tree, but you know what? That's alright. This is one of those things that you can't spawn in the area of a building. So let's try to get a lift. Don't fall on me. It's really laggy all of a sudden. Maybe because I'm recording it. Anyway. No, let's not put it there. Need an open space. I think I found one over here. Then again, we're going to need something higher than flat ground to launch off of. Ooh, methinks I have an idea. Methinks the idea is good. I'm going to place it on this trail right here. Okay. Drop it down right there. Now let me quickly open up the inventory. And find this. And this we're gonna place it with the handbook because we don't need the handbook. Rotate it around. Just gonna keep building these. So that we have a platform to launch off of. This is not going to work now that I think about it. These and see if this works. I don't think it is, but we can always see. So we're gonna need to open up the thing. Crouch jump. Nope, that's crouching and jumping. We need to jump and crouch. There we go. Put down the hood. And there we go. We be flying. Shoot, 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 shoot. Tilt the nose down. Nose down, nose down. There we go. Now. We have to steer this way a bit. Too far. The bombs seem to have disappeared. We seem to be stuck in a tree. What was it if I tilt down? Or use button to tilt? I don't know! What was it if I hit 3? Then we start to slowly fall. If the bombs were here, I would have released them already. Tilt down. Well, I seem to be stuck in a tree. There's nothing I can do, is there? Oh yeah, huh. My machine guns, as I was told in the instructions. What if I do? Well, five opens up the other one. Well, once again, I cannot get out of this. Oh. Well, what are the odds? I just did. I'm spinning out of control. Well, I'm just gonna turn off the engine. Get rid of this. Alright, so that's one thing down. Get rid of this. Boop. Yes. Delete from lift. Let's see what else we have. We have a Charizard. We have a Pokeball, but I'm not really... I'm really looking at stuff like that for right now. So let's see. What else do we have in the Steam Workshop? Ooh, what is this? Oh, it's a drill. That's an amazing drill. And we have a rocket. Ooh, let's look at the rocket. Alright, as soon as my game decides to load. Oh my gosh. Don't send. I gotta open up the thing again. Any day now. Waiting for my game to load. Because it just crashed. I don't know why. I'm sitting here. Waiting. Waiting. Any day now. I would really like my game to load. Okay, thank you. Going to this world that I was just in. So as everything loads again, figure out what we just put into our Steam Workshop. Okie dokie. Things seem to be a little bit smoother than before. Rocket. Let's build it. Oh wow, that's a lot taller than I thought. How do we get in? Is there a way to get in? Yes, there is. I found it. I'll switch to the block just because it's small. Just because the bearing is small. That is cool. What does this do? Ooh. Oh, that is cool. I don't know if that's the right seat. Is this the right seat? Yes, it is. What does this do? What does 5 do? No, 6? Let's go. Wee. This is loud in my ears. We're gonna put back out the fins. Wrong button. I'll try landing straight up. Coming down for a landing. And shooting out on the rock. My computer's making a lot of noise. Shoot, just land already. Yay, we landed. Perfect landing. And now, to launch off again. We. I think it's so well balanced, I have no idea how. I should really have a timer going to see how long it takes for us to get to the top. And we're falling. Oops, wrong button. Coming back down. Coming in for a landing. Where's the ground? I see the ground. Wait for it. Another perfect landing. Okay, well, as cool as that was, this needs to go because we have other stuff to see. Other stuff that I. Shoot, no, dang it. There we go. Actually, hold on, cancel. I may save. No, wait, because it's already there. I was about to say that I would save it for my own Steam library, but then I remembered. Oh, wait. It's already here. Or for my own blueprints. Alright, let's see. What else? Car interior parts. Mini logistics center. Major football player, villa. We may try the tank. Let's try the tank. Oh, my game crashed again. Dang it. Gotta open it back up. Don't like how it keeps doing that. Waiting for it to load. Waiting for it to load. Still waiting for it to load. This is taking forever. Okay, there we go. Steam Workshop World. Load. Okay, there we go. Finally. And now let's see what this new thing is. It's a tank. It's built. Wow. This might be the last thing that I build just because of how it keeps crashing. But maybe. You never know. Alright, how do we get in? I think I figured out how. What does this do? Is that all that it does? Can you use. Is this all that it does? Oh, it plays a radio. Cool. So, wait, what does that do? Secrets! Let's drive this thing. Oh, my head's stuck in a stop sign. What's they do? Oh, now I see what it does. Okay, well, we're just gonna keep exploring this place. Put that down. We're gonna check to see what's in this seat. What we can do in the seat. Whoops. This is a three-man tank right here. Can't do it by myself. What did that do? Does that. Why are these black lights? I'm hidden. I'm gonna get out. Okay, there we go, Matt. Okie dokie. Let's get back in and drive this thing. Is really cool. I like this. We almost crashed. This thing has a nice drift feature. It can. I'm pretty sure this thing just drifted. Okay, let's go along this trail. We are an army. I am an army of one. Don't think that really works though. Drift. Oh, that is cool. This thing drifts like nobody's business. Oh, I almost fell down into this hole. I mean, I did fall down into this hole. Try driving out. Nope, I cannot get out. Oh well, time to place this on the lift and see how it does falling down. Because I had no idea that this was here. Bye bye! Oh, it's not going anywhere, shoot. Ooh, perfect place to put it. Right here on this pipe. Except I fell down. Well, good, I don't take fall damage. Anyway, I have no idea how we're getting back up, except for the fact that I drive it back up. Okay. Out of my way. Need to open this. Alright, let's go. We have to get out of here. Although, I'm curious. Why not? We may. Make one more thing. Something to get us out of here. A lot faster. Ooh, I know. I'll make my UFO. Whoops. Delete. Yes. I'm gonna take the lift down here. Because my UFO is super cool. Actually, you know what? I may spawn the rocket in again. Nah. I'll bring back the UFO. A personal UFO. Build it. I don't think it'll work on this type of ground. Maybe it will. Well, I'm just spinning out of control. This thing seriously is a UFO. Especially if you put it on, if you put it right side up. Right now, it's not right side up. Okay. Now, the magic. Wee. We are just spinning out of control. Well, my body can't handle this. If only I knew of a way to make. If only I knew a way to make it go sideways, but I don't think I know how to. Wee. Just going up and down. My head's going everywhere. Am I gonna land in this tree? Yes, I am. Whee! I can see everything now. You know what? We're gonna land this thing. Not on the rock. Okay, there we go. Did we land it? We landed it. Hurrah! Anyway, that is all that I have for this video. If you like, make sure to give it that thumbs up if you want to see more of it. And hey, why not try subscribing for more content just like this? Anyway, thank you guys so much for watching, and I hope to see you in the next video.